This is Dr. Kabir Singh. He is one of the best students ever graduated from Delhi Institute of Medical Science with an impeccable academic record.
May I come in, sir?
Stupid Reactions, the idiots. I am Corbin.
And this is Rick.
Hello.
And please follow us on Instagram and Twitter for more juicy content.
It's so juicy.
And hello to my best friend, Shahid Kapoor.
Best friends.
We're best friends. What's up, brother? And
did you see somebody replied on that and said it was a fake Shahid Kapoor account?
It has the blue check mark.
It does, so stick that in your pipe and smoke it.
We're best friends.
They are.
but the Kabir Singh trailer finally released. We reacted to the
teaser.
The teaser a month and a half ago.
We loved it.
We loved it.
You loved it a lot.
Kapoor. Yep. Love him so much. And then we also reacted to the original.
Right.
Arjun
Reddit. Arjun Reddy. Yeah, Arjun Reddy.
Which looked amazing as well.
Yep.
So I'm quite looking forward to this film. Love Shahid Kapoor. And I hope it's phenomenal. Ready?
Ready.
Hey, please.
ये सब बोल रहे तेरे बारे में बहुत से देख यार मैं तेरे को लेने आऊं
नहीं आऊंगा
क्यों
नहीं आऊंगा मतलब नहीं आऊंगा ना बोला नहीं आऊंगा
सर वो हाथ से फिसल गया सर नहीं
अरे इतना दारू पिएगा मर जाएगा साले मेरा घर है मैं जो करूंगा करूंगा सुनो
ये सब चलता रहा तो भूल जाएगा था उसको
नाम क्या है
प्रीति हाँ प्रीति को ऐसी वैसी डिग्री नहीं है दिस इज एमबीबीएस और पीछे बैठ के क्या कर रही हो आज कौन सा लेक्चर है
अनैटमी
कहाँ अनैटमी चू
चैप्टर क्लोज होके भी 6 महीने हो गए तू अभी भी प्रीति प्रीति कर रहा है इसको कुछ होना
I'm the most fucking affected, honestly.
I really love her, man.
Kabir, what do you like to me?
Like to be a pretty.
Kabir, please. Otherwise, you know me.
लाइफ में एक टाइम ऐसा आता है जब अंदर से ना घंटी बजती है तब बंद कर देना चाहिए सब नहीं तो ये बंदा गया
दर्द तुम्हारा बदन में मेरे जहर की तरह उतर
I'm not a rebel without a cause.
Done that before.
in my class, no less.
Wow, that looks so good.
It's really good. That's why I wasn't moving or anything. I was just engrossed.
Wow. Like, I know we haven't seen Arjun Reddy, so I know we don't know.
You haven't known the story.
We don't know what's going to happen. So this is all new to us.
Yeah. Please no spoilers.
Yes.
Thank you.
But it's the same director from Arjun Kapoor.
Right. Which is Arjun Reddy.
Sorry, Arjun Reddy.
Shahid Reddy.
Shahid Reddy.
Shahid Reddy. Arjun Kapoor. Arjun, Hun.
I'm Korbins Singh.
Okay, let's talk first of all about his hair, man. Dude can grow hair and beard.
That he is an epic beard now.
Epic.
I want that beard.
The thickness.
Yeah.
The health
of the beard.
The vitality. The yeah.
They're both like really, really good.
And also, I heard when we were watching, what was the one we just saw? Doggone it.
Which one?
With
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, you do. Alia, the movie, the film with him.
Udo Punjab.
Thank you. There were comments on there which didn't obviously know is that the dude is like as clean, healthy as can be.
Yeah, he's like a vegan.
Vegan doesn't smoke, doesn't drink, nothing.
Yeah.
And he just has to do a lot of incredible homework in order to understand how to portray somebody dealing with any kind of those things. So
yeah. Herbal cigarettes are terrible to smoke. I don't know if anybody's ever smoked an herbal cigarette, which is what he was probably smoking.
Probably smoking that, because that's what they use. If you didn't know that, guys, they use herbal cigarettes on set for people who don't smoke.
God, they're terrible.
The worst mistake, I wish they had them back when...
Back when I was doing the theater.
I was doing a play. It was taking place in World War II, and so I was going full method. I wanted to smoke what they smoked back then, and I don't smoke. So what did I get? Unfiltered Camels.
God, you're an idiot.
Never having smoked a cigarette in my life. And so, on stage, no less, not in rehearsal, on stage, I decided to go full method. Unfiltered Camel.
Oh, God. The weight that fell in my chest, and I suddenly got this rush, and I wanted to throw up, but I didn't.
Yeah. I held it together, and I'm sure I sucked in the scene, but this...
But yeah, the trailer, when we got the teaser gave us a lot of the heightened, exciting moments.
The crazy, exciting, druggy.
You're also seeing the downside of it all. Him as actually a teacher.
Yeah.
Because he's this brilliant teacher, but he just has this alcohol dependency, drug dependency problem.
And obviously now for a reason. Mm-hmm. We didn't get that in the teaser. Mm-hmm. We didn't get why he's as... I love that line. I'm not a rebel without a cause.
Yeah. That's a good line. I like that a lot. If you haven't seen Rebel Without a Cause, go see Rebel
Without
a Cause.
Oh my goodness. If you have not seen Rebel Without a Cause or Giant or just the three films,
James Dean.
You got to see James Dean.
He actually reminds me a lot of James Dean.
He does.
Honestly.
Yeah, he does.
Shahid Kapoor.
Very, very natural. He would play those roles in a heartbeat.
I'm very much looking forward to this film. I don't know. I can't think of a lot of upcoming Indian films coming out, but this is at the top of my list currently.
Well, I enjoyed him, didn't love him because we didn't know who he was. Our first exposure to him was in Padmavat.
Oh, yeah.
But then we saw Hater.
Hater, we saw Udo Punjab, but we've seen many trailers of him.
Hater alone was enough.
And then seeing the differences between Hater and Udo Punjab and then going back to the King.
And then going back to the King of Padmavat, which I watched it again after we had watched those.
It makes it a lot more impressive.
He's brilliant, and he's obviously a hard worker.
We just seem to see actors on their most, like,
I know,
unpronounced roles first.
Our first exposure
and we're like, they're not that good.
Yeah, first exposure to Ran Beer was in Gully Boy. We're like, okay. First exposure to Shahid is in Padmavat.
Okay.
We're so stupid.
We're clearly idiots. We probably see like Amitak Bachchan. We're like,
no,
didn't. What's he ever done?
No, because it was pink.
Oh, yeah.
And when we saw pink, we already knew weightiness, bigness, and big B.